You want to hear Cocaine Blues or A Boy Named Sue?
Well, early one evening, while making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went back home, then I went to bed. I stuck that loving 44 beneath my head. Early next morning, I grabbed that gun. I took a shot of cocaine and I started to run. I made a good run, but I went too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Laid in the hot joint, taking them pills. Went in, walked the sheriff from Jericho Hills. He said, Willie Lee, your name is not Jack Brown. Why, you're the dirty hack who shot his woman down. Oh yes, my name is Willie Lee. And if you've got a warrant, then read it to me. I shot my woman down 'cause she made me sore. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and then they sent me back. I had no friends for to make my bail. They stuck my dirty carcass in the county jail. Early next morning, about 9:30, I spied the sheriff walking down the line. Up he coughed and he cleared his throat. He said, come on, you dirty hack, into the district court. Into the courtroom, my trial began, where I was tried by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw that little judge commence to look about. About 5 minutes, in walked the man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read murder in the first degree. I shouted, Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me. The judge, he smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom pen. 99 years underneath that ground. I can't forget the day I shot that bad bitch down. Come on, come on, listen to me. Lay off that whiskey and let that cocaine be.